been waiting. Tyrbrand is just beyond this point, laying low in a hidden fort.
Weiss, we are only here to recover my father's sword. Can't we cooperate on this mission?
When rivals meet face to face, cooperation is out of the question.
Sweetheart, nothing you say will get through that thick skull of his. At this point, boss, we should just show him how much we really outclass him.
That's the spirit. It's about time to begin the operation. Who'll claim Tyrbrand first? The game is afoot!
Forget about him, boss. The old forces are our enemy. We need to be more determined than usual when we head out.
Captain, let's go to our base of operations.
Grand Matron, the Guild's forces have come!
The fools! They have no idea what this sword's true value is. At any rate, finish the ritual at once.
Yes, Grandmother.
Now, deal with these pests.
I won't fail you, Grand Matron! Bastards that killed Boss should be with them. I'll never forgive them. I swear, I'll kill them all!
We'll be right back.
gates!
Seems they've begun readying their catapults. Boss, let's stay in their blind spots and advance.
Captain, look at that!
It's Weiss! What's he thinking?
Clear the shortest path! We need to get inside the fort before them!
They'll be targeted by the catapults if they keep like this! Weiss, look out!
You think pebbles will stop us? You'll have to do better than that!
Did you see that, boss? Whoa, that boulder we found cut in half? That really was him!
It's far more amazing to witness it firsthand.
Between this guy and Godfrey, the guild's chock full of fearsome fighters.
Please don't compare my father to Weiss.
We'll be right back.
to heal everyone right now!
We'll be right back.
Yeah! What's this? Yeah!
is too strange to be an earthquake.
That light! What's happening inside the fort?
I don't know what's going on there, but it doesn't look like a magic attack. Boss, you should proceed with caution.
Yeah!
celebrate!
Tyrbrand's seal is broken. Old century-long wish that your weak-willed mother could not grant is within my reach. Now we must take it back to the temple and break the final seal.
Captain, Tyrbrand and her followers are at that altar!
They look like they're conducting some kind of ritual. Think it's connected to that light we saw earlier?
I was wondering when the Guild's minions would arrive. We've already finished what we came here to do.
Tyrba! Return my father's sword at once!
Aren't you just adorable? This sword originally belonged to Olday.
Grand Matron! We don't leave soon, this place will...
Ah, yes, that's right. I apologize, but I have no time to entertain you. Other matters require our attention. We'll have to wait for another opportunity to avenge Boss.
Grand Matron, what did you just say?
Never mind that, Al. We need to leave this place right now.
You bastards! You killed Boss! My friend! I'll kill you all!
Hey!
yet. Not until Boss has been avenged.
Get a hold of yourself, Al. Now that the seal is broken, this fort is starting to collapse. Oh, Tyrbrand, no!
We got a little held up by the catapults, but we're just in time.
Damn you, white wolves!
Grand Matron, I'm sorry. I got a little too fired up just now. There's nothing else we can do here! We must retreat!
Let me go, Al! Tyrbrand! Let me go! Corona, you must recover the sword!
Captain! Tyrba is getting away! Let Weiss deal with the sword! We need to go after her!
Wait! You're not backing down from our competition, are you? The terms were to recover the sword, not capture Tyrba.
The sword's laying over there. Just take it and we'll call this matter settled.
Victory should be earned, not given. Now, get ready! The winner gets the sword. Simple enough terms.
This is really not the time for this!
Boss, we can't do anything till we knock some sense into this guy.
This time, I won't hold back at all.
Come at me with everything you've got!
Thank you. more powerful.
You really made us work for it. Pretty sure catching Tyrbrand is gonna be impossible now.
Let's just recover the sword, at least. It's her!
Oh, crap! That's the girl who was with Tyrbrand!
Please give that sword to me!
The fort isn't gonna last much longer. Boss, if we don't retreat now, we're gonna get crushed!
But the sword!
Sorry, sweetheart. I'm taking you with us, whether you like it or not. Hey, Weiss, let's go!
Escape this place. Please do not overexert yourself.
To think I'm at the enemy's mercy.